Hi there, I'm Dominick from Tiger Supplies. We're going to go over something that's quite basic, but maybe it'll save you some time when you go out in the field. Everybody knows how to set up a tripod, but maybe this method will cut the time down considerably. And obviously, we're starting with an extension leg tripod, and when you adjust the height, it should be around chin level, and the height of this now is about 5 feet, and that's basically what you want, because you're going to have to spread it out, and then it's going to be a little less. So I have a point here, and we're going to try to set the head right over that point, keeping in mind that we want the head not to be way out of level. We want the head to be as level as possible as you open it. So by eyeballing it here, it looks like I'm over the point. I'm gonna look through the top of the tripod. It seems like it's in the center. Since I'm inside, for those outside, now is when you want to step on the feet, secure it into the dirt, and you would want equal pressure on each foot, because again, you don't want the head of the tripod to be way out of whack. It's got to be not totally level, but fairly level. Okay, let's see how I did here. We're gonna look through the tripod, and it looks like I'm fairly over that point. My tripod is secure, and today what we're gonna use is an optical plummet total station. And let's just see how close I am. And when you eyeball it, I'm fairly close here. So now, as I look through the optical plummet, I'm gonna adjust my leveling screws, not caring so much about the level of the bubble, but I want to get right over the point. So now I'm exactly over the point, but my bubbles are off. So what I'm going to do, I need my glasses to look at the bubble, thank you. What we're going to do now is we're going to level the circular bubble by adjusting the legs. And in this process here, I really want to do only two legs. I don't want to touch this one yet. So I'm going to... And it may take a couple of tries to get it in there. Okay, now the level, the circular bubble is level. And the plate bubble should be fairly close. Now, before I adjusted the tripod legs, I was right over the point because I adjusted it with the leveling screws. So let's see how close we are here. And I am so close, it's almost right on the money, because you have to figure when you set up over the point and you adjust it, it's almost like a lever. This goes down and this goes up. So you would think when you adjust the screws, it's going to go way off, but it does not. So now that I'm fairly close, and I want to make everybody known before you start, and I already did it, every instrument, whether it's a theodolite, a total station, they all have halfway marks on the leveling screws. And you'd want to set them all halfway, because you're going to make some adjustments on these to get over the point. So let me check again, and I am just about right on that thing. So now I'm going to adjust the plate bubble, because now you want the more accuracy out of the plate bubble than you do the circular bubble. And it might move a little bit down below, but I'll show you what we do to overcome that. So now I got the plate bubble just about perfect. And this is why, when I was saying, when you set up over the point, you can't make the tripod head way, way off, because then the whole system doesn't work. Okay, now that I adjusted the level bubbles, let's see where I'm at now. And I am very, very close, but if you want to get right on the point, I would loosen the lock screw. And now I'm perfectly over the point. Let's see if it affected my bubbles. So I'm going to double check the bubbles again. And a fine adjustment. That one's perfect. And that one is perfect. And that's it. It took all of 2 or 3 minutes.